It also potentially lowers transaction costs due to no exchange fees. That's pretty self-explanatory. You're trading at a privately held financial exchange or financial hub. There are no exchange fees that go along with it, whether you're a maker or a taker, especially for high-frequency traders. So that's something else we're going to talk about in another video.